trigger on this fly, as you like to say, is that nice extended green graph. You see that? Fish go caught. And it's not going to come undone. It's under 16th of an inch of epoxy, basically. All right, so then I take my quick finish tool, use a needle, a bobbin kit, whatever you have handy. It doesn't matter. I just have this. It's generally the closest tool I have. I'm using my scissors.